single explosion tears through the night sky like someone just unlatched the gates of hell. A flash of fire-blinding cold, then gone in a heartbeat. No smoke. No echo. Only silence that sits on your chest. On radar screens, dots flicker, dance, and vanish. 27 control stations go dark at once. For bases fall off the map, comes collapse. No warnings. No sirens. Only darkness swallowing the sky. The culprit has no name. No trail. No signal. No shape. Just a faint blip 0.6 seconds. Then nothing. The world calls it the B-21 Raider. Those who witnessed that last flash whisper another name. The ghost of the century. It doesn't come to fight. It comes to erase the very idea of war. A stealth machine so silent that even when you know it's above you, all you can do is wait. When it passes, only silence remains. Heavier than bombs, you're standing before one of the most guarded secrets of the 21st century. And you won't believe what you're about to hear. Welcome to Titan Defense, where we tell the stories radar never dared to display. Before the world learned B-21 Raider, another shadow haunted the skies. Beat a spirit, the spirit of darkness. It didn't roar hypersonic, didn't flex with noise. It appeared, then vanished, leaving cities trembling in eerie quiet. No one ever saw B-2 Spirit. But every nation knew it existed, a black wing that could fly halfway around the world and drop with near-surgical precision. It made radars hallucinate, missiles chase ghosts, and enemies doubt their own machines. When a nation doubts its radar, it's already lost. B-2 Spirit crowned an era when victory came not from firepower, but from perfect disappearance. Yet even shadows fade. Too expensive to replicate, too delicate to sustain, its stealth skin needed tending like a living thing. Every hour in the air demanded hundreds in maintenance. Power with a price, behind windowless walls. A new idea took shape. A ghost that could live longer, think smarter, and hide itself completely. From that ambition, B-21 Raider was born. Not just a successor, an evolution of stealth itself. If B-2 Spirit was a dagger in the dark, B-21 Raider is the night, silent, cold, unseen until it's far too late. America didn't inherit a symbol. It redefined fear. No excess curves. No ornament. B-21 Raider wasn't designed to look beautiful. It was designed to vanish. A flat, seamless body, a perfect incision across the heavens. Light touches its skin and dies. Sound strikes and disappears. Even the air seems to warp as B-21 Raider glides, her shadow inhaling the world. Every edge. Every composite layer is calculated not to fly prettier, but to make radar doubt itself. This isn't passive stealth. This is active invisibility, a new class of warfare. It doesn't avoid radar. It absorbs, bends, and returns, fakes a cloud, a rain squall, flock of harmless birds. Its surface morphs at the nanoscale, shedding heat like fog and wind. To infrared, it's a calm patch of sky, not a weapon. It carries bunker busters, precision-guided ordnance, and nuclear deterrence depending on the message. Yet B-21 Raider isn't just an intruder. It's an enabler, the vanguard that opens the path. When it passes, radars go blind, satellites glitch, air defense grids fall quiet. You won't see B-21 Raider coming. You'll see the aftermath and ask, what just passed through that made the sky go silent? Not everything that flies is mechanical. Some things. B-21 Raider is more than metal and engines. It's the intersection of matter and mind, between what's visible and ways. It's what will never be seen inside that obsidian skin. Adaptive mission control, a nervous system built to learn. Predict, decide. It doesn't wait for orders. It observes, analyzes, adapts, and then acts each second. It digests hundreds of thousands of signals, radar noise, radio chatter, pressure shifts, thermal variance, turning chaos into a silent symphony only it understands. When enemy radar thinks it has a lock, the Raider doesn't hide. It seeds the scope with ghosts, migrating birds, raindrops, random static. The operator sees something, but not enough to shoot. They hesitate. In those seconds, the mission is done. The ghost is gone. In modern war, the deadliest weapon isn't the bomb. It's time an B-21 Raider steals it. By the time your screen admits it exists, it's already beyond reach. By the time you respond, it's already home. This is intelligence in darkness manipulating perception. It's controlling fear, making humans distrust their own machines. You can shoot at it, but how do you shoot at your own mistake? The US Air Force doesn't hide its ambition, a fleet so constant. So ever-present, the enemy never knows when it's being watched. The target, 100 B-21 Raiders. 100 sounds simple. Strategically, it changes everything. A rotating presence, some on the line, some in maintenance, some on standby. Ensuring a ghost is always somewhere, hovering in the adversary's mind. But 100 is more than a number. It's a declaration to sustain fear. And it's an ecosystem. Pilots, technicians, software, fuel, munitions, a supply chain as precise as the aircraft. Cost isn't just production, it's lifetime sustainment. Classified codings, constant upgrades, and global networks hardened against cyber and crises. The question isn't can you build 100, it's can the system bear its own ambition? If logistics falter, if supply cracks, 100 ghosts become grounded giants, expensive, idle, and robbed of terror. Best case, an invisible network rotating, striking, upgrading in silence. Worst case, symbols that cannot fly. Imagine an ordinary morning, and then everything falls apart. Tension ignites a strait. Missiles fly. Alerts scream through command centers. Every radar wakes. Every operator locks on, while eyes fix forward. A squadron of B-21 Raiders slides overhead, no roar. No contrails, only shifting data and quietly rewritten commands. They don't strike ships. They sever the eyes and brain. Command centers lose the present. Radar grids dissolve. Data streams fracture like glass. The result isn't instant destruction. It's worse. Systematic chaos. Comes die. Orders collide. Missiles launch into empty air, or no one dares act at all. If war is a chain of decisions, B-21 Raider erases crucial links, not with force, but by eroding trust in sensors, in allies, in judgment. In command rooms, doubt spreads faster than fire. When humans stop trusting their screens, a war collapses before it begins. This is warfare of perception, where dominance needs no explosion. When the mist clears, you count not casualties, but opportunities lost. No technology is absolute. Every shadow invites a new light to expose it. Quantum radar, infrared webs, satellite constellations, all built to hunt ghosts. China and Russia pour resources into multi-spectrum sensing, fusing radar, optics, emissions, and AI patterns to answer the same question. How do you shoot what you cannot see? But this race has no finish line. Each time, air defenses evolve. B-21 Raider evolves faster. New patches, adaptive algorithms, mid-flight mission updates. This isn't an arms race. It's a perception race between those who believe what they see and those who make them doubt it. Every new sensor sharpens detection and creates a new blind spot. The more you try to see, the easier you are to deceive. That's when the Raider returns, smarter, quieter, hiding behind the very systems designed to find it. You don't need to imagine. We've seen the prologue. B-2 Spirit once sent air defenses spiraling into confusion. Radars screamed. Missiles chased nothing. Command rooms drowned in noise. It didn't just destroy targets, it destroyed confidence. When sensors lie to you, so does your strategy. Doctrine learned the hard way. Do not fire when you don't know what you're shooting at. B-21. Raider pushes that doctrine further. It doesn't just jam radars. It infiltrates data itself, distorting how information is shared and believed. In a world where nations survive by data, a weapon that manipulates perception can end a war before the first launch. History isn't memory. It's a map of fear. B-21 Raider is the newest line on that map. invisible, permanent, and then the philosophy. Beat 1E1 Raider isn't just a bomber. It's a prophecy of a future where machines don't just destroy, they decide. Once, humans commanded machines. Now, algorithms command humans. Decisions modeled by probability, optimized by code. Stripped of hesitation or conscience, the line between decision and reaction blurs. When AI predicts and counteracts in milliseconds, it no longer merely follows orders. It understands them, and sometimes improves them. That is where arrogance begins. We believe we control technology. Technology learns. ADAPTS, and one day may not need us. What happens if a ghost like the Raider decides striking first is safer than waiting for permission? Who then truly holds dominion over the skies? B-21 Raider is a double-edged symbol, a deterrent hand, a warning. We can strike anywhere, anytime, it declares. But war may no longer wait for human approval, it whispers. When weapons start to think, victory comes faster at the cost of control. B-21 Raider is a stealth monster in the truest sense, not loud. Not massive, but capable of strangling a nation's strategic pulse without ever being seen. The plan for 100 isn't just math. It's the will to sustain fear. Yet every fear breeds a response. Every response forges a counterweapon. We are stepping into an age where wars are staged not with bullets, but with information, awareness, and time. You may hear the bombs, but what truly awakens the world is the silence of radar. Within that silence, B-21 Raider keeps gliding, silent, invisible, forever. Terrifying, this is Titan Defense, where we reveal the shadows the world dares not speak of.